I feel a touch like a cold breeze tickle my neck. She here to show me more ways than a door. I would expect her to know by now. I won't bend or be afraid of anything she shows me or anything she say. She want me to be scared cause she feeds on fear. It shows me horrible things so I don't see so clear. My vision is so distorted and covered with new eyes that show me people covered in blood and ready to die. I'm afraid to buy myself and it won't help me none to get a gun and put it to my dome. I know that you're alone and I figured that we could talk and she don't get out of my head and I'm throwing my shit off.
She's calling on me every night. She's scratching the walls to keep me afraid. Every day she keeps staring at my sanity and bearing how it's become so mundane. Becoming insane. I won't
shoot
up
and I was used to it. Flashbacks trigger my brain. Shoot through it like fireworks again and again. And if I'm going insane and I'm taking somebody with me
out the window of the glass house you've been living.
And if I'm just another page that you can turn to get away from the police. Return it before the day comes and hopefully it's sooner than later.
Cause I'm feeling my patience growing thin in this relationship.
And the greater you integrate all the hate into my mind state. It's only one way to retaliate. Grab a 38, hold it to my temple, waiting on the word.
And how it all seems so simple, it's absurd.